Welcome back to Thoracic Pop Evolution. Well, I was going straight in and that's popped up. In comparison, release a Carniosaurus with a dinosaur 8 in at least 3-2-1. I'm going to accept box of the money, guys. But however, that's not what we're dealing with today. My plan will be this. Room to you too, Carl. Not thick, that one. Build straight up. So that might go end it there for now. What I might do is just... That one. One of those in. And what I'll do is build it off of that. Like last time, it'd be straight on his edge. Leave a small gap. Every so often. What I'll do is I'll allow it to curve into the... This will be one big error. And this is going to be a Hadrosaurus, if I move to it. Incubate, and go to Hadrosaurus as well, are they? Right down here. Yeah, that'll do me. 1, 2, 3. And finally, modify. I've got 2 diseases, I've just noticed. Savannah. Easy cover, that's been.
Confirmed. Right. No two. Problem.
And that's got it, yeah. Right. Now let's go and build this cage. That's a bit of a bomb. That'd be a lot there, actually. That covers the whole area of it. Put you in. I have the power. Power lines out of the way, then at least I know I can get them done. It's a simple way. These two have the same fences. Curve. Go straight for some of it. Then do a big curve. Wrong here. If I stop, can I actually no, that one. No. That. Oh, I can. There we go. Joe spares one. All gyrospur as well. Yep, and finally a gate. As required. Right, I was just going to build that. Issue stroke. I'm gonna have to wait now, like, Bill, because that's only gonna be a little bit around.
Go for the ride of a lifetime at our gyrosphere attraction.
Yeah, just go basically around. Go straight at that point. Curve. Then do that back in. There you go, done. Seriously, mate, have you not done this?
Setting additional task. Adding task. Task received.
I've got an idea. Get a couple of them on it.
Acknowledged. Request acknowledged.
There we go. They're all on it. Now then to a fight over each other. That's path. I will go and smooth that out because it's not going to be the nicest truck. There we go. Get the boys. Give them a little bit of privacy. And a feeder. A large powerful feeder there. I'm going to hurt that RG one there.
No diseased dinosaurs
then
detected.
Then if I go here, and smooth. Should be a bit better. Yeah, that's a bit better. That's a smaller pond up there as well, isn't it? Here we go. Release. Come on, you Argosaurus. To sell one Indominus Rex. That won't happen for a while. They sound cute.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to welcome a Guyanosaurus to the
adding to the list.
If I zoom out, I can get the whole area done. This will probably take a while. Get that out like normal.
Acknowledged.
Pardon me. What I'll do is I'll get them into their house. House it.
We are pleased to welcome a Wyandasaur.
Acknowledging asset collection request.
To be collected.
One more.
Transportation underway. En route to collect.
How many more is it? Oh, there we go. I believe that should be the last one. Let me fly into the everywhere else apart from where I need to go.
Picking up asset. Asset being transported.
Smooth tracking it, yeah. Oh, nice health.
Asset transportation in progress.
And they're all in route. 1, 2, 3, 4. Who's the fifth one? That's why it's only four. No one in the dorms is, so I don't have to do a lot. So I've got a Katiosaurus or Canarosaurus. It's one of those. But I won't put it just yet. Because that'd be in this area, don't it? All the herbivore will be up here. How much room do I leave? Not probably enough. To fit anything in. Even though that does actually fit there. It doesn't still let me do it. They in it. No, one is. One's not what I want more. No one wants to. Who's done that today? Yes, I did. Not that. Grass. I don't know if that's three of them. That's three of them. To you two. What was I going to do? Oh yeah, smooth. Well, it doesn't matter what it is. You know what? You've got that much, you've got that much still. it's going to be annoying when it comes down to the actual big ones. This area here is probably going to have a load of long necks in it. So how much are long necks? Because I may even cheat and dump the and put one down there. UCOS, you're expensive. They're all expensive. Ouch. Long necks will probably have to wait. Oh, where are you, Mike? I could start a cage, however. Which is a good plan, and I'm going to do it. So this will be the long neck area. And yes, it's basically going to be the same as last time. So it does that. Wide path at that point, I think. Yeah, that'll do that. And actually, that can be private, a little bit of an empty area for. The bit that I'm going to actually do is cheat. By the use, I'm going to dump one of these in, more or less in this corner. And this is where I'm going to basically get them out. Temple path. Right. Well, actually, better do the viewing galleries first. Let's do that so I can actually paint them there. Then get another one here. And then get one big one over here, a couple of big ones over here, I think. Since this is for the long necks, we're going to want a big even area for viewing. None of this will get power. Maybe one over it. Yep, no power. One or two. Nah, it's not two. I will deal with the power later.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have added a new viewing platform for you to gain elevated.
These are deadly straight to that point. This will go down here, eventually. For the meantime, it's all now bite. Then it'll be the same for this one. Straight down there eventually, but for now, just do that. This can be just a wibbly back fence because you can't really see this. Hopefully you can't quite see this. You should be looking at the dinosaurs. No, that's not straight. Well, that's that entirely done. There'll be one entrance this end. Which actually might be one more. Which will be there. Remember, this ain't gonna be here. Which ones have no power? You and you over there. Roll substation, you do me. If that fits in that gap, it will be a treat. A little bit of encouragement, it will fit.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have added a new viewing gallery for you to observe our magnificent.
Right on there, there. Apparently that's obstructed. So that one.
Ladies and gentlemen,
that'll do there.
We have added a new viewing platform for you to gain an elevated view of our dinosaurs.
You'd be more than just elevated. Yeah. Pond on one side. Which will just peter out and go zap somewhere else. Perhaps have a medium area in a bit more. Which will go a little bit big. As long as we're in profit, I don't mind this, because this should be quite nice. Be end if I actually went in the trees. That might be a bit blocky. Bit like a block, but what I'll do is it can hide all this back but by a bunch of trees. Go to the lap and put some bushes in, a smaller radii, a couple small dotted there, dotted there, dot there, dot there, dot there, dot around here. Drop on that hill. Go on the base here a little bit. Well, I'm going to check that high view, those two high viewing things. Show view. Yeah, you might want to get, might want to move some of those trees, I think. Yeah. I think, as long as you can still see very clearly on pretty much what you're looking at, then we're golden. That's gates. When these even do look like trees as well, so you can almost get way behind them in the bushes almost, because they do look like trees. If I put that couple around there. One bit hidden there. One out in full bloom, so people will see them eating. But one could go there, would be nice. Since I'm not going to have a couple of them, I'm going to put a load of them in. What was that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 should be enough. I hope. Famous last words. As I'm pretty sure quite a few people would say. So, Barmy, you can have capacity, and you know what? Incubation speed can go on. Capacity. Well, that should be all of those unlocked. Let me just go and double check how much money I'm actually making. I'm not even making enough to buy one at the moment of them. That is basically how poor I am. So, contract. Ooh, you're the beast and you're the Indominus. However, let's get another one of these. Apply speed upgrade to a Hammond lab. That's easy. Speed upgrade of a level 1. That's an easy money. Right. View. Right, we're going to go and form Alpha A to B. They can have up to 27, but they want at least 3, so at least 4-5 will be enough. They're immune to the common cold. One default colour. No, 2 defaults. And mortify. Wetland, why not? 2 wetlands and 1 that one Stephen's pan. That will take that a while. If I go down to here and start hatching a couple more of Lesions, which are in the need of they're what. Because I've got loads of different colours here. Profit wise it's good still. 2 default coloured. 1 blue. What is it? Wetlands and Stevens I've got. So you might as well be the Tudor. At last. This area will get filled fast, which will be handy. So another contract, can't do one yet. Yippee doo. Finance, we're going quite well. This ain't making me any money at all. What are you doing here? Crikey. You're making 0. Oh, you're making money. 0. You're losing me money. You're making me money. You're making me a little bit of money. What I could do is have a small area up here. And this small area, that could be a bit of a food area as well. So, what we got? Where's the restaurant? Got a nice bar, restaurant. Train is never fun. That's too close to there. Actually, but it could do. try going smooth. This area. Right, nicely out. I will go and smooth that out. Once I've got it in the restaurant, it should be... What's that blue? No, that would be me. 60. Oh, I don't know. Well, this will be a start here, I suppose. Go in a small gap here. It's all blue. It's all blue. There it is.
Ladies and gentlemen,
there we go. Is that connected by power? Yes, it is. Going smooth, and smooth, smooth along there if it needs it as well. And what we'll go and do is just go along the path, which is kind of straight. Done yet? No. You done down here yet? Almost. What I might do is get them fully in the next episode. Still got. Well, that one's got none now. That's only got that much. So I might even say screw it and just put unlimited money on. Unlimited power. On. So yeah, and yeah. So Noah's power needed, but I'm still gonna put it on just in case. Or does it not need anymore? There's something which I can just put in about. Right, let me. I'm going to let that build, and I'll tell you. Come on. Already. They can get released in the next episode.
Ladies and gentlemen, find the perfect gift at our new souvenir shop.
Which one gets all the views? Is it that one? No. That one? No. Oh, what? Just do that. That's not on once, so the power stations aren't needed anymore. I think that's the proof yet. So I'm going to be very delicate and go and do this throughout the park. And I'm going to leave you here, see that, watch it all. So Don't forget to leave comments below. Whoops. I'm probably going to do that a lot. So don't forget to like, comment and subscribe for more. And I will see you in the next episode where we put the long nets in. So once more, goodbye. Hit the bell to hit the subscribe as well. Goodbye.